Hey everybody, how are you? Welcome to day 9 of the challenge. This is a cardio day, and you know the drill. You can do anything you want today, just make sure you do something. I'm going to go ahead and do one of my crazy circuits, so you're more than welcome to let this be your cardio today. It is going to be 10 minutes long. It's 10 seconds off, 50 seconds on. If you have extra time, feel free to repeat it twice. Today's equipment is gliders. If you do not have gliders, feel free to grab some paper plates, or if you're on a hardwood surface, maybe some little hand towels, just something that your feet can kind of slide with. Alrighty, so oh dear, here we go. Okay, we're gonna start with high knees. And start. Five seconds down, here we go. To a plank with the gliders under your feet. We're going to be alternating knee and chest. This next move, think of it's a like leap over, rock back, forward kick. Okay? Into plank, knee into chest, crossing this time with the gliders. So cross the knee, cross, and then cross. Thank you. over the mat froggy jumps. Gliders. This time your knees are pulling to the side. Pull me out to the side. Kneel back, step up, alternating sides. Step back really far. Really open up that kneel. Keep a nice stretch in the quad and hip flexor. Maybe step it back further. In and out, both legs. Eight wide runs. Count out 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then really 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Back to plank with the gliders. you're gonna alternate two big circles to the right, two big circles to the left. Okay, so big circle, one, two, reverse, other side, one, two. Good job, y'all. You did it. Day 9 down. I'll see you tomorrow for Upper Body Express. Bye.